welcome you back to the country and express our delight over your safe return. And I want to assure you of our unalloyed loyalty and support to all your initiatives.
We're like little children, excited and happy to have a mother back. You will accomplish every bit of the assignment God has brought you here to accomplish.
This visit has reaffirmed your commitment to our partnership. Let me also thank and commend you all for the good work you have been doing in your various states, the successes recorded in our collaborative work with my future assured over the years will not have been possible without your support. I hope the incoming ones among you will also do the same.